guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Nancy. For those of you guys that don't know, that are new here, so please just click on that subscribe button, give me a comment, give me a thumbs up, and let's just go into this video. Today I'm going to be talking about what to expect when you're using all these travel agencies. Like, most of us haven't been abroad before or have gone just once, and it probably wasn't a good experience. Again, so I want to tell you what to expect, because as you all know, Easter is coming up, summer is on the way, and almost everyone, or let's say 50% of everybody, is like planning a trip abroad. The most popular countries are like Dubai, we have Cape Verde, we have Mauritius, we have Kenya, we have South Africa, we have UK, we have different islands. Again, but the most popular, or should I say the most famous, are the ones that people always want to go, or even if they've gone once, they always want to go again, is Dubai. That's just it. It's Dubai. Like, everybody wants to go to UAE. It's like, that's like the most, it's like the country is classic, yet it's expensive, yet beautiful. As in, everything is just there, so everybody wants to go. I'm here to make sure you follow the right path. I don't want you guys to regret your trip, because after spending so much money, you will now go and follow one, okay, or a scam, like all these travel agencies that maybe they're just trying to scam people of their money, or maybe you guys go there and people don't do everything on the list. So I'm here to tell you what to expect when you're using all these travel agencies. Hope I'm clear. Most travel agencies offer, from the flyers or from the ones I've seen and the ones I've been to, they offer UAE visa, they offer your flight tickets return, obviously. They also offer breakfast buffet. Some people say breakfast, lunch and dinner, depends. They now show you the places you visit, like safari desert, aquarium, Dubai city tour, blah blah blah, different places to go to. Then they state their fee. And it's always like, I think almost all travel agencies make sure that, I don't know if it's like a pain, but it's always 6 nights accommodation. I don't know why, but that's how it has always been. Then it's, you'll see 6 nights accommodation, then their fees normally ranges from $450 to like $582-ish, depending on the things they are adding or the things they are subtracting, or how many nights they're spending. It's normally between 5 nights to 6 nights. That's the maximum I've seen. Now, I've not seen 2 weeks or so, but it's normally 5 to 6. Well, I don't know if everybody knows that in Dubai they don't allow video calls of any kind. Like, you can't video call or FaceTime anyone. So you actually have to, if you want to show your family, friends, or people what you're doing, can like record, then like send it to them. But to like FaceTime and show them what's happening in the moment, nah, it doesn't happen. You have to make sure you pack lights. When I was traveling, I went with so much clothes, but I went with like clothes to like outfits to change into. But I'll just tell you guys, if you're going to Dubai and you know you're going to shop for clothes, please pack lights, so that when you shop, you have space to put, you have like enough space in your luggage to put your new item, maybe for gifts for your family, friends, because the international flights, the maximum is 46 kg. Make sure you wear comfortable shoes. I just want to tell you that, because we stood at the airport for like 3 to 4 hours. There's no place to sit at the airport except you want to eat, and once you're done eating, stand up for the next person to sit, so you're basically left standing. So please travel with comfortable shoes, I beg you. Don't travel with Timberland or heels to impress somebody. I don't know if you want to walk in into a new country with style. Please, I beg you, in the name of God. If you're a person that likes, like, if you're a type of person that likes taking pictures like me, obviously, is either you go with a camera or you get a phone. Like, you clear up the space on your phone and make sure you have enough space to take pictures, because trust me, your photos are going to be the only memories you remember. Immediately we landed in Dubai, it was kind of like a whole new setting. Like, everywhere was so bright, it was hot, really really hot. So please, if you want to travel, please make sure you know the weather in Dubai, because it depends on what you will pack. Let me tell you guys, the places we visited, we went to Dubai, were the Lost Chamber Aquarium, went to Palm Jumeirah, went to Dubai Mall. We had some stoppings by like the beach, went to one aqua venture place like that. We also went to, like I said, we had two conferences. Went to American University in Dubai, went to Curtin University, went to Safari Desert. That was the bomb. God, Jesus Christ, I almost peed on myself because it was terrific. I'm going to show you guys videos, so I don't need to talk too much.
Yeah, I think I got one. Her soul is presidential like Barack, son. Yeah, she call me Goose, I call her Maverick cause a Top Gun. They say we annoying, they just jealous cause we got love. Yeah, I got a hot one. She don't want no problem if there's not one. But people come around and try some stupid shit to stop one. She give you the people's fucking elbow like the Rock, son. There is a potion in your lips, so sweet, I die. There is an ocean in your hips, so deep, I die. I hear an opus when we kiss that completes my life. Yeah, I think I got one. And every single little thing about her is so overwhelming. Everything about you is so overwhelming. When I think about you, it gets overwhelming. Cause everything about you is so over here and overwhelm me. Hey, do I impress you? I really like the way you rock a sweatsuit when you're working out, and I'm just watching how your legs move. They would think that you was like developed in the test tube. Oh yeah, you deserve a theme song. You could be the shoulder that I lean on. Love it when you're late for work and try to slip your jeans on. You be bumping Chucky Peppers all up in your Nissan. Oh yeah, there is a potion on your lips, so sweet, I die. There is an ocean in your hips, so deep, I die. I even notice when we kiss the complete.
Please, when you go to Dubai, don't go and buy for people that are not necessary in your life. Please, buy for yourself. Buy clothes and you look presentable when you come back to Nigeria. There is also another agency that I trust very well. It's known as Ijetravels. So you see Mena Hills Travel Agency and Ijetravels. You can check them out. I'm going to leave their Instagram handle right here, so check them out. And they're also planning trips this year. There's one Easter, there's one September, I guess. They both have their different price range, so you can check for the one that is affordable. Both are very, very nice. For me to tell you that they are okay and I trust them, they are not scammers. They will give you what you want. So just check out their pages on Instagram and know the one you want to go. Make sure you look at their outlines, the places they're going to visit. So you can, if you've already been to Dubai, you visited this place and you've not gone to this place, you can join this set of travel agency. Or you want this one that maybe you want to go for like an educational thing, get conferences and gain more knowledge and as well have fun, you know, they want to pick. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video of me telling you what to do, what to pack, and how to behave in Dubai. Meet me here same time, same place.